Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about plasmid. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Plasmids are extra chromosomal double-stranded circular DNA molecules that exist in free state in cytoplasm of bacteria and in some yeasts. Plasmids are not essential for life. Bacteria may gain or lose plasmid during their lifetime. Plasmid can be present singly or multiple plasmids. Up to 40 plasmids per cell can be present in a single bacterial cell. Plasmids are capable of replicating independently. This picture shows a bacterial cell with plasmids. An episome is a plasmid which integrates with chromosomal DNA of bacteria. Curing is the process of eliminating plasmids from bacteria. Now let us see about the classification of plasmids. Based on ability to perform conjugation, plasmids are classified into conjugative plasmids and non-conjugative plasmids. Conjugative plasmids are self-transmissible plasmids. Non-conjugative plasmids cannot transfer themselves. Based on compatibility, plasmids are classified into compatible plasmids and incompatible plasmids. Two plasmids can stay together inside a cell only if they are compatible plasmids. Based on function, plasmids are classified into fertility or F plasmids. These plasmids contain genes that code for sex pili, which forms conjugation tube. Resistance or R plasmids code resistance to various antibiotics. Cold plasmids code for bacteriocins. Virulence plasmids code for virulence factors like toxins and adhesins. Metabolic plasmids help host in various metabolic activities. Plasmids are used as vectors in genetic engineering. Plasmids have the ability to transfer DNA from one cell to another. So, they are used as vectors in genetic engineering. Plasmids contain certain sites where genes can be inserted artificially by recombinant DNA technology. This is used for protein production and gene therapy. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my microbiology playlist. Thank you.